Thank you, Madam President. The fight against corruption and organized crime is much more than paying lip service to transparency and better legal regulation, which we often see in the European Parliament. As an MP in Croatia, I launched the fight against the drugs mafia on my island and then had to face all the dangers that arise for yourself and your family when you stick your neck out. Many people have sacrificed their lives and health for public good. We are indebted to them forever and have to do our utmost to fight crime so that their sacrifice may not be wasted. Daphne Caruana Galizia put the public interest of Malta before her own. She then paid the highest price there is, and it would be a disgrace if the circumstances of her assassination were not clarified. I call on the Maltese government and the European institutions to do everything to solve the case as soon as possible and bring the perpetrators to justice.